So this is Shelter Cove. Built in 1867 in San Francisco, and then taken apart and brought here. It's warm out here. Tide pools. Warning. If you feel an earthquake, think tsunami and go to high ground and stay there. Kind of steep. It looks like a sea lion. I think it's a big piece of driftwood. It really does look like one.
And I'm trying to find a sea urchin. I was here a few years ago. And it's over here.
Yeah.
I could walk right down to the beach. And they were everywhere. Yeah. And then I moved a year ago, and I didn't take the sea urchins with me, so I'm going to try to put some more up.
Yeah, they're probably out there in the water. You mean live ones?
No, they were.
Oh,
they were
dried out.
Up. Yeah. They were white.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she asked if that was a sea lion, and I tell you, when I from the cliff I looked down here and it sure looked like one, but it's not. Out there on that rock is like cormorants. This is pretty cool. There's places to stay around here too. A big RV park. Nice. Boat over there. It said some of these mountains rise 4,000 feet right out of the water, right above the water's edge. The King Range. That looks like some tasty kelp. Oh, it smells good here. Kind of wondering where the boat's going. Must be right around this corner. Oh, they're pelicans. There's a boat ramp. It is a nice protected cove. What a place.